The love of God is greater far than tongue or pen can ever tell. It goes beyond the highest star and reaches to the lowest hell, the guilty pair bowed down with care. God gave his son to win. His erring child he reconciled and pardoned from parchment made.